With only 1 month till marriage, I have to keep my distance. Looking at the couples around me, I see a steady loss in individualism. The way that, over time, they adapt to one another. Human jigsaws. How do you know that you are alive? For me, it's the spinning wheel of an automobile in morning traffic. It tells me that life has moved beyond the divergence of yesterday. The cycle continues. That nothing has changed. The problem is, I live in a town where the main occupation is pretending to be someone who you aren't. He didn't intend to be this way. He used to have a voice exactly like this. Until one day, it just faded away. I can't imagine how your voice can just fade away. I suppose it would sound like this. You're having a thought, when all of a sudden it gets quieter and quieter and quieter. Just like that. But the voice never returns. My voice is here to stay.
The contract of this voice, we're going to go and do damage control on this because we're not able to get something under control. We're going to lose the contract.
You understand, Benjamin. You cannot simply make decisions on your own anymore. You're part of a team now.
I completely understand, sir.
Sorry, I'm late. I was swimming at the beach, and while I may or may not have forgotten that this was tonight.
You know, Ben, you better get your mess ups in while you can, buddy.
1 month, buddy. Donna's not gonna be having it anymore.
Well. Maybe you could take me with you one of these days. We're part of a team now.
Ooh.
I don't see why not.
One more month. Huh, Mary?
Yep.
Let's eat.
Want to go to the beach tomorrow?
The thought of going to the beach with her made me numb. I couldn't spare to lose the place that made me so happy. The place that is my own. The one